this be a normal field trip?
With a friend?
No way!
Oh. Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good. Yeah. Next thing that you know, you'll see an
octopus in my neighborhood.
Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the stars.
Yeah.
Take a left at your intestine, take your second right past Mars.
I'm a magic school bus.
Navigator nostril. Right to the sea. Come on in and don't be shy.
Come on.
Just to make your day complete, you might get baked into a pie
on a magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wild ride. Come on,
ride on the magic school bus.
Strolling through the park one day, in the very merry month of May, I was taken by surprise by a pair of roguish eyes, in the very merry month of May. Why, Liz, what luck! You found a ladybug.
Yes, folks, I'd just like to say I couldn't have done it without seeds. It was seeds that grew into these prize-winning tomato plants.
Carlos, what are you doing?
Practicing being famous. What else?
What makes you think you're going to be famous?
Not just me, all of us. Think, the photographer shows up at 3 and takes a picture of us in our garden. The picture goes on the cover of Plant It magazine and we're famous!
So, there we go, Phoebe. It's finished.
Oh, thank you, Tim. That's exactly what my plant looks like.
Plant? What plant? I don't see a plant.
You're not looking, Carlos. This is it. See?
Phoebe, you don't get on the cover of Plant It magazine with a drawing of a plant.
I've got a real one. It's just not here. It's at my old school, when I was in Mr. Seedplot's class.
But Phoebe, this is your new school.
I tried to get one. I really did.
I even wrote a letter to Mr. Seedplot to see if he could bring me a plant.
But so far, nothing.
I don't care if you wrote the president. We need your plant here now.
No hurry to worry, Carlos. There's always time to take chances, make mistakes, get wheels.
Mistakes? Wheels? This is starting to sound like a...
Mm-hmm. As I always say, if the plant won't come to you, go to the plant.
We're going to my old school? All of us? Now?
All right. Come on, Phoebe. We don't have much time.
Oh, no. Phoebe, aren't you excited? A field trip to your old school. I'd like to meet Mr. Seedplot.
Meet Mr. Seedplot?
Mr. Seedplot, I'd like you to meet...
Take chances! Make mistakes! Get messy!
Oh, never did anything like this at our old school.
How embarrassing.
At this rate, we'll never get back in time for the photograph. Can we fly there, Miss Frizzle?
Excellent idea, Carlos.
Miss Frizzle, at my old school, things are kind of quiet.
Yes?
And people don't shrink or anything.
Of course not, Phoebe.
And buses don't turn into things.
But Phoebe, a ladybug isn't a thing. It's an insect.
Oh, no!
Here we go again!
A ladybug? Oh, I was hoping supersonic jet.
Huh? I was hoping invisible.
There it is, my old school. What will Mr. Seedplot say if he sees us?
Woohoo!
Oh, wow!
I don't get it, Miss Frizzle. How are we ever going going to find Phoebe's plan if we're so small?
It never hurts to have a bug's eye view.
Or a view of a bug's eye.
Okay, everybody, here's what we're looking for.
And there it is!
Yeah, right!
Those plants are drop-dead gorgeous.
Now, can we get big again, dig one of them up, and get back in time to be famous? Huh? Huh?
Well, Carlos, I'll see what I can do.
Yeah! Talk about hanging left!
Whoa! I hate it when we go upside down!
Miss Frizzle, you did pass your ladybug driving test, right?
With flying colors.
We're on a flower petal.
Oh, please, somebody tell me this isn't happening.
It's happening.
Oh, isn't it wonderful, class? The sky above, a flower below.
A pothole! Dead ahead!
Oops.
Perfect landing, Liz. Class, we're well on our way to getting Phoebe a plant.
But we're stuck!
That too.
Could Mr. Seedplot see us if he looked?
Probably not, Phoebe. We're down here, in your flower.
Then let's hope we stay down here. No taking chances, no getting messy, and most of all, no getting out of the bus.
Okay, class, everybody out!
Wait, don't! Mr. Seedplot might see us.
Maybe you should have stayed home today, Phoebe.
Oh, no!
We're stuck!
How are we going to get out of here?
Follow me, class. Take chances. Make mistakes. Get slippery!
Whoa!
Ready or not, here I come!
I can't let Mr. Seedplot catch me out there. How embarrassing.
Thanks, Liz. Mr. Seedplot won't recognize me with this on.
Hey, Phoebe! Nice disguise!
Forget it.
Hey! This flower stuff is sweet. What is it?
Just me, or do you get the feeling we're cherries in somebody's ice cream soda?
It looks like a soda straw, Ralphie, but it's really a proboscis.
A proboscis?
Mm-hmm. That's right, Keisha. Every bee has a proboscis.
And they're using them to drink the stuff we're stuck in.
According to my research, this stuff is nectar.
I'm the proboscis, Dorothy Ann.
I like a proboscis as much as the next guy, but what we need here is a proboscis to get us out of here.
Hey, what should we do? What should we do? What should we do? Hey, I know. Let's get lots of bees to drink all the nectar around the bus.
How? Send out invitations?
Yes, that's it. Look at these lines. They seem to be pointing to the pools of nectar in the flower.
Okay, so maybe they're like a flower's version of landing lights.
I get it. So if we made more lines, maybe we could get more bugs to come and suck up the nectar.
Wow! Way to go, Liz! Wanda, come on!
Go, Wanda, come go! On. Come on! Let's go.
Say, let them eat nectar.
It worked!
We did it!
Yeah!
Here we go!
Phoebe's plant, here we come!
Let's get the facts. Plants make nectar for insects, and then use flowers to show them where it is.
But I hope they don't show Mr. Seedplot where we are.
Now, where was I? Yes. So, I hope you can help me, Mr. Seedplot, because I don't want to let my new class down.
Well, Phoebe, I certainly won't let you down. I'm just not sure which plant was yours.
It's almost 3 o'clock. Can we please grab one of Phoebe's plants and get back to school now?
Huh? Whoa!
Carlos, for every Quethian, there's an anther. An anther. That's the part of the flower we're sitting on.
Check out all the yellow balls.
Two things make me sneeze. Pollen and pepper. This isn't pepper.
So it must be pollen.
And it's floating around everywhere.
Nice propulsion, Arnold.
Thank you, Miss Frizzle. I knew I should have stayed home today.
Look! The bees are getting covered with pollen.
Hey, looks like they're saving some for later.
Binoculars, quick! It's Mr. Seedplot!
Miss Frizzle, could we please shrink again? Really small. Small as a... pollen!
All right, Phoebe, since it's such a tiny request.
But if we're small as pollen, even if we do make it to the cover of Planet Magazine, we'll be too small to see.
Miss Frizzle!
Huh?
Gad, I believe I've discovered a new insect. The vanishing ladybug. Though it's going to be hard to prove.
Phew, that was close. Thanks, Miss Frizzle.
And thank you, Phoebe, for letting our chance at gardening fame rot on the vine.
Is it just me?
Or is that a big, hairy bee's leg? You better believe it, and it's going to get us out of here.
It is?
You bet.
This is so cool. We're stuck to a bumblebee.
Yay!
At my old school, we never rode on bumblebees.
We are at your old school, Phoebe.
Oh, right.
Hey, Phoebe, look.
The bee's taking us and the pollen to another one of your flowers.
I think we've just landed on a different part of Phoebe's flower.
Oh, great. More pollen.
I get it. The insects bring pollen from one flower to another.
Yeah, but what does it have to do with bringing plants from one school to another?
There are several ways to find out the answer to that, and I choose this one. Yee-haw!
She's lost it. Where are we?
Right here, I think.
The bee has taken us and lots of pollen to the top of the female part of the flower.
Miss Frizzle, may I be excused to find some more?
A tube down into the flower.
Yes, this is the plant for Phoebe.
Ah! Wait for me!
Or is it?
I can't believe she just did that.
As I always say, all pollen tubes lead to home. This way, class. Yahoo!
Wait for me!
Yahoo!
Cover Planet Magazine!
Phew! Another second and Mr. Seedplot would have seen us.
Oh, swell. Where are we?
Let me see. Here, because pollen tubes grow down.
Inside my flower.
Oh, Phoebe,
Phoebe, what are you doing now? We've got to get your...
Huh? It's safe at last. What a relief.
Phoebe, get off! It's alive!
The rock I was sitting on, it started to grow.
This isn't a rock. I know rocks. This is part of a plant.
I think Arnold's right. Looks more like an egg to me.
I wonder if it started to grow when the pollen tube reached it.
They're all over the place. What are they? Did I miss something? Did we come to Phoebe's old school to get her plant or to see invasion of the pollen tubes?
Carlos will be happy to know that they are what we came for. But we only need one.
We came for a plant. This isn't a plant.
Not yet it isn't, but it will be. It's a plant waiting to happen.
Of course. I get it. It's a seed. My plant is making seeds.
Dynamic deduction, Phoebe.
The pollen that the bees brought grow tubes down to the eggs, and together they make seeds.
So all we have to do is take this seed back, plant it in our garden, and we'll be famous.
Great. There's still one small problem.
What?
Time! There's not a seed in the world that can become a plant in 5 minutes!
As I always say, time flies when you've got the right equipment. Hit it, Liz!
All right! Look at those seeds grow! I hope this seed is an express!
Not unless we hitch a ride on a dog or a bird or a mongoose.
Mongoose? Here comes our ride!
Oh no! It's Mr. Seedplot!
We can't. We have to!
We are!
Oh! We're on Mr. Seedplot's head!
Answer true. I'm half crazy over the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage.
We've got to get off before he sees us.
But Phoebe, this is our chance to meet Mr. Seedplot. Hey, Mr. Seedplot, up here!
Yay! Quiet, we'll get thrown off.
Yes!
Hello? Did somebody call me?
Whoa! Phoebe, you did it again!
Hello? Did somebody call me?
Hey, we're almost there!
We've made it!
Oh, no!
Now what?
The photographer's here and we're not ready!
Isn't a plant yet. We need soil and water and light
and time. Time for it to sprout and grow and flower. And time we haven't got.
Miss Frizzle?
Okay, Liz. Time to go to Hyperseed.
You did it! I see you found a plant after all. Where is everybody anyway?
Miss Frizzle, stop!
Can I just shrink again?
Phoebe, now what?
We get big again, Mr. Seedplot will see us.
So, Phoebe, it's 3 o'clock. The photographer's here. This is our big chance!
But what'll Mr. Seedplot think if we just appear, poof, out of nowhere?
He'll think we appeared, poof, out of nowhere.
Exactly. He'll think we're really weird. He'll think Miss Frizzle
is... Phoebe, are you embarrassed by Miss Frizzle?
Well, but Phoebe, think of what she's just done.
think what he likes. Let's get big so I can introduce him to my new teacher.
Oops.
Thanks. Are you Mr. Frizzle?
No, I'm Mr. Seedplot. Miss Frizzle doesn't appear to.
Hello there.
Oh, there they are. Hello, Phoebe. I brought you a plant, but I see you already have one.
Thanks so much for bringing it, Mr. Seedplot. And you're right, I have one already, thanks to Ms. Frizzle.
Miss Frizzle, nice to see you again.
Nice to see you too, Archibald.
You mean you know each other?
Sure. I'm one of Miss Frizzle's biggest fans. And I just love your garden. It's really magic. What's your secret?
Oh, no secret, Archibald. As I always say, the magic is in the gardeners.
All right, everyone say...
See?